On the terrace above the central hall, a series of mirrors are placed in a contraption that has the ability to turn or rotate in 360 degrees. The whole movement of the rig is computerized. When the required time, say 9:15 a.m., is input into the system, the rig moves in such a way that the first mirror catches the light from the sun and reflects onto the second one, which in turn directs the light onto the third mirror. The third mirror then makes the subtle adjustments to trace the sunlight along the wall of the statue. And exactly at 9:15 a.m., the rays touch the feet of Telugu Thalli.